Collecting birth weight data is required by breed associations, but it's also a good tool for commercial producers. For example, if a producer wants to make culling decisions based on progeny's weaning performance, a birth weight is needed to accurately adjust weaning weight. Patented in 1987 by Iowa State University and Marshall Rubel, weigh tapes are considered less accurate than a digital or spring scale, but more accurate than a visual estimate. Mississippi and South Dakota data indicated variability in accuracy of the hoof tape when used on heavy and low birth weight calves, but the tape was within 10 pounds 70% of the time. Other studies have reported less variation. This week's Cow Tip Tuesday features Iowa State University's Beef Teaching Farm Manager, David Bruene, utilizing a calf scale tape to collect this data.
We use a calf scale tape to determine the birth weight on all our calves out here at the beef teaching farm. We use our calf scale tape to take a birth weight similarly to how we would with a spring scale measurement. On our calf scale tape, we've got a bull side and a heifer side. We use a corresponding side and we take that measurement right at the coronary band. You'll see in this video the calf that we're using as an example is actually a little bit older, a younger calf, newborn calf within 24 hours of age. It's a little bit easier to see that distinctive line on the coronary band there. When you're taking that weight, you don't need to pull the tape super tight, just pull it taut, and then you'll be able to read in centimeters and in pounds what your calf is. We've found over the years that our calf scale tape versus a spring scale weight within 24 hours will vary about 3 pounds. Over the years, we've used our calf scale tape to determine dystocia at calving time combined with our pelvic areas in centimeters squared as one of the other tools that we can use our calf scale tapes for.
The calf scale tape is a good option for producers that want to collect birth weights to utilize benchmarking and production tools, but don't like lifting calves or toting around a scale. As always, reach out to your area beef specialist with questions.